freedom isn't absolute. It's about choice. Thus, he relinquishes one freedom in exchange for another.
So what have you two been talking about?
This is John Paul. By now, I'm sure most of you are familiar with the name. Only 6 months. That's all the time it takes before the damage is done. John Paul visits a given nation, civil war breaks out, and the rivers of blood start to flow. That part takes a toll, but it's my job.
It takes a toll on you?
Notice their eyes? Look at them. I'd say these kids are drugged.
Counselor asks his questions.
So how do you feel? Are you ready to go slaughter some children?
I want my kid growing up thinking our world is teetering on the brink of hell.
Please begin by answering the question foremost on everyone's minds.
Once you realize what you're fully capable of doing, you can't escape it any more than you can yourself. I weighed the two sets of lives against one another. I have no regrets about what I did. You super soldiers don't feel anything.
That part takes a toll, but it's my job.